You must watch this full story to know about how stem cell therapy changed someone's life.
A lucky stem cell donor match has saved 7-year-old boy who was waging a losing battle with thalassemia. He developed the potential fatal inherited blood disorder when he was 4 years old. Parents were almost lost their hope. The disease severely affects hemoglobin production. The child's fortune. Someone was willing to donate his stem cells for therapy.
Things were smooth and the boy underwent blood transfusion every 3 weeks. He was declared out of danger after the stem cell therapy.
Parents had never imagined that their son would smile again. It's not only a story, it's one of the real life stories.